See, now it's starting to flow, you know? Now it's all coming together because the dog's sleeping shy. Suits his shirt. What's going on, Slish? How you doing, my friend? I'm gonna murder my family and steal their house, so I don't have to do their shit. Alright. Cool. That's not what I had before. Who's that? And then some numbers. Thank you for the follow. It was greatly appreciated. Welcome to the community. Well, granted, some of these apparently don't count. This may be, how does Google how to do it? Google, it's a learning process. It's good to learn. Knowledge is power. Go, Joe. All right, foundation. Ugh. Figaro. Lion. Flagarga for lion? Flagga flagga? Flagga flagga flugga. Flagga followed. So we're giving them a flagging mark. Alright. Gold blue. Why can't you people just make simple names like fucking that? Gold blue. One. Go blue one. I'm gonna shave the beard to make room for the marks. That ain't gonna happen. There's an extra column facing on the right. What? Oh, shit. What the hell? No. Why is that there? Hold on. Good now? Okay. Matthias, I will convert you. Use that schnoz. Or nose, as you say. Alright, No. Oh, look at that fancy shit. Whatever. That foundation is too high. That's better. That, I think, looks better. What's going on, Moist Blanket? How you doing? Did we get transcoding? Oh, fuck yeah. Quality options. Take them, love them, make love to them. Make sure it's sensual. Please. What's he doing? Oh, right. Well, I love that the front of the house is looking alright. But we're kind of missing a chunk. Or a few chunks. We're gonna leave it a flat top for right now, just because. Does anyone know how the fuck I cover up this little? Patch thing. That's either Nike or Nikkei. One of the two. But it's followed by girl and then some more numbers. So we're gonna. Psycho, man. Why do you people let me do this? In the name of OCD. Yeah, how do you... Dude, you will have problems getting the Sharpie off. Oh, I always do. So, let's see here. I know, how do you patch this up? No, I don't want to make a roof. I just want to put that flat layer back on top here. Like what was here before? Or better yet, let me just back that up. Yeah, I need to... How can I patch that little hole up? How do I do that? Share with me your wisdom, Gold Blue. The first. Painting his head green. Nice. At one point I did try to use a green Sharpie, but that didn't work. Okay, try this. Where I would add a wall. Thank you very much, Nikki. Greatly appreciate it. Click on the place where I would have the wall. Does that count? Look up. Under his highlights, okay. Or you should look it up. My bad. Okay, so remove this wall. Is that what we did? Hold on here. Where's the wall? There's the wall. I got the wall. Fuck! I screwed that up. Is he? Hold on. What happened to me? What happened to you? I don't know what you mean by that. What happened to me? Well, back in 1994, I was born. I grew up on the East Coast of the United States. It was a pretty mediocre life. Nothing too crazy. Went to school, graduated. Something like that. Wait, what? Okay, hold on. Pull the foundation forward. That didn't do it. What year was I born? 84. I'm an old fucker. Not really too old. Getting there, though. What happened to my farce? I was born with it. Jeez, that's rude. Don't undo it, just rebuild the wall. But that will also... Give me the wall. Well, see, now that we got this little patch that's sticking out. You see? See that? Right there? Now it sticks out there. Like a deck without a fence. Wait, what? Hold on. Am I frustrating you? Trust me, I'm losing hair. So frustrating. Just delete half. Just delete it all and restart. Okay, hold on here. I could paint you. Where can I buy the crap string and tree bark? I whittled this, the chat PC, actually, of the case. Wait, I made a... So, I don't know. I was going to make up some story, but I fucking got sidetracked there. Alright. So... Control Z? What the hell is Control Z? Whoa, what was that? That's undo redo, never mind. This one that ought to have gone flat floors there. And then what, I can delete it? No, because it still leaves a hole there. What the hell is this? No, I don't want to do that at all. You give me a fucking hug right now. Oh my god, I love y'all. You guys are fucking fantastic. There we go. Focus! Sleeping dog, shit. Dusty. You're sleeping just fine. Okay. Alright. We got it. It's there. Slightly different color. I don't really give a fuck, though. Go inside the house now. There's the house. Inside of it, at least. Okay, so. Wait a minute. Windows. I wasn't done with the windows. Windows. Yes. Peacock. That's just fucking fancy as shit. Oh! What? You're horse maneuvering me. Oh, that is a bunch of fucking... Damn, that sucks. No line for what? What happened? Who followed? Besides sleeping dog. Again. Game one. Make wall taller. Hold on. Select. Yes. Taller. Not happening. It's a negative on the wallage. Nada. Whoops! Oh, damn it. Okay. So that's not happening. Do I want to do the windows there? Can't do that. I can do the shut or the open. I feel I would need to do the shut just because all these have shutters. The barn door? I don't even know who I am anymore. Oh, that's nice. But no. No, we may do. Give me this. Get rid of that. Put it over here for now. Oh God! Dog sleeping. Get the message, sir. The dog is indeed asleep. Your optical orbs do not fail you at all. And that's something to be proud of. Alright. I think it makes it look a little more rich, you know? Oh, yeah, save. I never save. And you all were screaming it at my face. I think that looks a little bit better, which also makes me throw these in question. Get out of here. I don't like it when I question things. I think it looks nice. Bald guy, where are you from? My mother. Really, I'm in Virginia. You will love it, good eye. Beautiful house, how would you want? Nothing. I don't need your money. I can just cheat and type in, what was it? Motherload? Boatload? Something load? Someone said, add me on Origin. I don't even know what my Origin name is. I don't use Origin except for this, apparently, now. Because my hand is forced. Now, ooh. Yeah, join if you join the Steam group, you can go ahead and toss me an invite. That's fine. I don't know. Too many windows? I think it's too many. I just don't know if it's the right one. You know? I think we're gonna go with it. Alright, so now that's lovely. That's just absolutely fabulous. We need this. Alright, is our house gonna be made out of rock? Masonry. Let's see what the masonry looks like. Oh, dear lord. No, because we have a foundation. God, it looks like the bottom of a swimming pool. Kyle. Fuck yes. Oh, now we're fucking cooking. Why is it on the tile? Is this fucking tile? Feeling masonry. Make the house on the bones of the murdered victims. I don't know, I'm kind of liking that, to be honest. I'll go with it. Now we need something for the front porch. We have wood, carpet, tile, stone. Let's see stone. Not bad. Pause. I don't know, what do you guys think? I don't know if I'm feeling that front door anymore, though. Feeling the front door. What else we got? No. Grimley. Why does that sound familiar? Why can't I pick the damn door? Let me pick the door. Oh, for the love of God. Remove wall. No. Oh, God. Where can I... Wilford! Yes, thank you. For the follow. My apologies, I'm stumped by not being able to click my own damn front door. Maybe I gotta really zoom in on it. Maybe not. Wait a minute. There we go. Thank you. Everything. That would look phenomenal. Oh God, no. That's not bad. Open house. Go for it. The lighter. Maybe brown? Let's go with a brown. That works. Kinda. Alright, so, okay. Here's a... Gates. Oh, we'll put up one of these builds later. Morak. Said that correctly. Thank you very much for the follow. glad to have you with us. How about Miley Cyrus on the record? Oh, good. You are all fired right now just for that. And let me guess. Oh, wow. It actually covered it up. Hot damn. All right. In business. I give you your mark, you must tell me what you're sipping on. Drunken Irishman. Too far. Alright. That works. And then we will go. We'll knock this out. Smetchle as fuck up in this bitch. Now we're running out of money. PBR, we will accept that. Thank you once again, my friend. Well, the front looks amazing. Oh, Bowser, if I missed you! It was lovely meeting you, sir. You go get yourself some sleep. Hope to see you later. Excuse me. All right. This wannabe knockoff of the freaking U.S. Capitol. All right. Which one I got left? $8,000. Ugh. Alright, well, you know what we're gonna do with this lovely, lovely house? Another logo of 22. Thank you very much for the follow. Oh, Sharpie. Greatly appreciated. What we might do here, ladies and gents, is we might take a break for 3 to 5 minutes, as usual. And, three. Zero Ice 805-309-8675. Oh god, that kind of hurts because it's really pointy. Thank you very much for the follow as well. I know what we're gonna do here. Okay, close this off. Yes. Perfect. Living room in the back. No, no, my friend. No, no. Perfect, right down the middle. Yes. That's gonna work. That's gonna work great. Phenomenal. Alright. Yeah. What we're gonna do... First, we're gonna save it. Quick little break. 3 to 5 minutes. I gotta pee. We're gonna take her out and see if she has to pee too. I'm pretty sure she might have to. Because really, when I get up, she wakes up, she follows me all around the damn house. So, 3 to 5 minutes. If you need something to do, right down below. Or if you're on mobile, scroll over. Just touch your finger to mine. Do it. Slide it over. Down below. Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Steam, things. There's a bunch of them down there. They're all, well, most of them applicable. Go check them out. Or go get a drink, and some snack on, and go. Good old pee there. Alright, I'll see you guys in just a few. Stay put. Watch for chair for me.
We'll be right back.
There we go. I am back. Wait, what? Hold on here. What's happening here? I know we're not bullying this channel. Come on now. Excuse me. Hit the effing move in the house, little lunatic doth demand it. So we doth need to do it. Oh, okay. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna turn that off for a little bit. Yeah, because some people just fucking immature, you know? Some people have nothing better to do than to be toxic and just plain fucking stupid. All right, I'm calling you fucking retarded. That's right. All right. Let's see here. But don't worry, because little do people actually know is for those of you that when you do make a Twitch account, you do agree to certain terms of service. And when you break certain terms of service and you are reported repeatedly, you can get IP banned. Not just that account, your IP. So... that's always fun. All right, let's see here. All right. I know what. Put the walls back up. All of them. See, we only got the front. We gotta get the whole foundation. Yes. Beautiful. Dun, 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 dun. And then we're gonna get the siding, which I believe was the yes. Beautiful. Outside the house, except for back here, it looks fantastic. All right, now. Let's see. All right, what I'm thinking is we're going to have a staircase going up here right in the middle to the second floor. One very important thing we need is we need a bathroom. We're going to place that right here. So let's go into storage. Get this out. Right there. We have our toilet. And we're going to place that right... that's a genuine follower, I apologize. Sink. There. The cheap little mirror right above it. and I like to poop by candlelight. My dog has newborn pups. No, she is a newborn pups. Or she is a newborn pup. Well, not really newborn. She's getting close to 3 months now. Alright, shit's gonna be kind of bare for a little bit here. Let's see, we want tile. Dark tile. We need windows actually for the bathroom. Oh, good lord, who's this? From why is it not loading? Refresh. Enhance. There we go. More, God, why can I not say names? Mogoraka. Mogoraka. Fuck me. And it says, great build. Thank you very much for the donation, my friend. Greatly appreciated. Thank you very much once again. Alright, let's see. Here. Windows, yes, windows. Let's see, something for the bathroom, so we're gonna want it high up. Right? That's what I'm thinking. Maybe the peacock. Nah, the peacock doesn't really matter. Oh! That might work out rather well. Yes, I think that will maybe two of them. And we can move this there. Yes, yes. I think that will do. I think that will do nicely. Mogroka! See, I apologize, Mogroka. I'm terrible with names. Let's see. Can I give a tip? Give it away. What is your tip? Another one. Wait, what? Select it. There we go. No. Maybe the white? Moist blanket, you have yourself a wonderful night, sir. Thank you once again for always hanging out here. Is that the biggest? Oh, we can make him larger, that's right. I forgot we can scale things, you know? Oh! My god. It's huge. But is it too huge? Will it let my neighbor see my pee-pee when naked? My porch thing is even. What's not even about it? What am I failing to see that you see? Oh God, that was like, I was freaking out. I was like, what the hell is my blind ass not seeing? Alright, let me see this. Make this bigger. Or put the wall up, actually. It's this and that. Oh my God! It's a window to the fucking universe. Well, that's just not gonna work out so well. There's a hole there. People can definitely see my pee-pee. That ain't gonna fly. I'll just do three. You know what? That, you know, no. Nope. Mm-mm. We're gonna make the bathroom on this side. Away from the street. From praying eyes. So give me this. Sink. Mirror. It's a piece of crap mirror. And then this okay toilet. Light. Insomnia is a great friend, isn't it? Alright, that will work a little bit better. Now, I feel more comfortable with that. What are you snacking on back there? Flamingo? Ah, my fingers! Is it the flamingo? Not me. Christ. Crazy dog. All right. Isn't that pretty? Gonna work at 7. Oh, that sucks. All right, give me a door. The perfect door for the perfect bathroom is definitely see-through. Whatever. Alright, so we have a working bathroom. Now, what we're going to do on this side. Oh, damn, did I sell it? I sold it. I'm a dumbass. Alright, I'm gonna make the kitchen here. Come on. Of course, it's all going to be upgraded later. So we're just going with the bare things right now. Where's that sink? My always breaking sink. Dining room. Great dining room. See, trash can. Street corner. Oh, what the? Yeah, that works. No, let's move it over some. There we go. Alright. For now, we'll just place the bedroom in here. That will actually go up top. Yeah, see, we're really just gonna start slapping shit together in here. No real rhyme or reason. My lovely, lovely alarm clock. Okay. Need a window. Temporary, mind you. Door. Doors let you into places. Not that kind of door. We're just gonna go with all this basic door crap. Alright, so there's that. Why do I have two alarm clocks? Or did I not place the other one down? No, it's down. I just have two. There with it. I didn't know I bought that computer. Shit. Put that in inventory. Give me that. Hell yeah. Can for the kitchen. Workout stuff can go here for right now, just because. I believe I also have stuff in my own personal. How do I check that? All I have is urns, never mind. Lighting, blah, blah. 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 House looks hella nice, except for the roof in the front. Or the outside. Inside, it's a piece of shit. Mars attacks for some reason. What's going on, Bughole Warrior? How you doing, buddy? We got 45 left. What am I missing here? Nothing really. Nothing important really. Except for the murder room. I don't have the murder room set up. We'll set that up though. Don't you worry. What is that, Dark? Oh. Yeah, I have no idea, Nikki, girl, to be completely honest with you. Okay. Yeah, let's take a shower. I'm sure we're funky. Home sweet empty ass home. Right side of the stairs on foundation. Oh, there's no diamond there. Hold up, pump the brakes. Nothing to change. What the hell do you mean nothing to change? I'm trying to... Oh, there we go. What the hell? No, damn it. Now, why is it doing that? Oh. Okay, hold on. Son of a... Why? Why would you do this? Ooh, we might just go with that. That sucks, man. I can't... Why would it do that? Wait a minute. No, that's not gonna work. It's gonna work at all. That's true. So let's do this. Uh-oh. Whoops. Let's see what that does. So fucking expensive to do that, though. Oh, no, never mind. It just gave me back the money. fucking hell? Gosh! Wait a minute, that's not it. It's you. No, it wasn't you. It was you? No, the mailbox? You got no way. You gotta be shitting me with that. No way it's the freaking mailbox. No, it's not the mailbox. Damage is buggy. Yeah, it might be. So we'll just stick with, do we want to go with that? Back. And play. All right, this was all frustrating as hell. What am I doing? Where am I going? Am I just looking at a blank wall? This Raven, how you doing, sir? That was all very frustrating. Who are you? Oh! Well, come on in. I need to take some stress out in the bedroom. It's okay, I'm a secret agent. And we're breaking in the new house. It's official. And we're not even doing it with a girlfriend. Ooh, Fuck me. I'm a dick.
Not my boy. Yumba Wargo.
Hi,
Yumba Zabi.
Well, they say a house is built on love.
Not my boy. DZ. Narb.
Woo! Ho ho!
Yarp, noosh.
Is that Ermit the Oi Aren't you? Of course she jumps right on the super secret spy computer. Holy shit.
Oh. Yips.
Look at me. I am sitting. I am literally sitting in a room with no windows, wallpaper, nothing on the table. This is like an interrogation room. Where are they? That's what I'm half expecting Batman to pop up behind me and bust my face on the table. Oh. That's what I meant to do here. Hold on. We need an open archway. There we go. God, how fucking pathetic is this? I look happy enough, though, and that's what matters, right? What was I eating? Chips? Right? Definitely a madhouse. Alright, we're gonna be really daring right now. Super daring. And I wanna see something here. Yeah, I need a tinfoil hat, right? That's what I need. God, these things get uncomfortable after 9 hours. Okay. But who are you? I've never met you before.
Shabini
Gabbit. Turpsis.
Oh, Shafflin. Yipsy.
Where you going?
Niche.
You ready for this? Are you ready for this?
Bazoo, turp.
Oh, no! Cancel that! Cancel that shit. Secret agent man.
Oh, Rivuda.
We are playing with fire. We are playing with fire. And it is hot. You think that's bad? You think that's bad? What is she doing? You think that's bad? Oh, I'm pooping. Oh, she left. Crap! That's not... Next time. Well, it's a big house! Wait, where'd she go?
Ah, Yavoya.
Was she working or something? Oh, fix the toilet. He'll fix the toilet. Wait a minute. Oh, no, replace? No, screw that.
Fruit Zumba.
Oh no, she left. Never mind. It counts. It still counts. Damn it! Wait, she kick over my trash can, and she's gonna plant it. Uh oh. Wait a minute here. Hold on. We gotta check something here. Okay. It counts, motherfuckers. She was here. They were both on the computer when we were sleeping with the other, and holy crap. No, she wasn't sneaking. She was pissed off. Do I work? No, I'm off today. Okay, cool. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? We are a bad, bad secret agent. You're a terrible person. Lady, I am trying to clean this. Thank you very much. You're crushing potential parts. Food. We'll make some food, man. I'm tired of this pasta. No one else has ever showered in the house before. No, not even the girlfriend has showered before, and she left. Okay, so she ran up my water bill. Wait, what is this? Pleasantly says from good boohooing. Twice. Crazy in the crazy house. No shit, right? Alright, so we got, what, fitness, charisma, and he's sleeping. We need 8 friends. 8. 8 of them. So where's the death room gonna go? I think it's gonna go above, on the second floor. Today at 2. No, go away. Did you not get enough? She's waiting. Determined. It's with your head. I was born with it. God, people are rude. I'm just kidding, by the way. Everyone keeps coming here. What's with your face? What's with your head? Excuse me. Oh, God. She's really determined. She's been out here for hours. Go away, lady. There's a wall right by you. Oh, here. Jeez, that's what.
Who's mom?
All right, come on. Hour towards till work. How much are we bringing? Like 2K home now? Okay, look. You're going to be the next guest if you can't chill out. That suit, man. That's some debonair stuff. Good Lord, you know you are in a rich neighborhood when the grass between the sidewalk and the curb has a fence. You know you've made it big. Uh-oh, what is this? Routine sulking. Simoleons. Hell yeah, $500. One more time before killing her. Well, I was trying to see if I could get them both into the bed at the same time. That's what I was really gunning for there. God, these things, man. God, how much money did I just bring home? 2K? Was that what? I missed it. Fuck me. Now we stand here in this empty. Oh, God. It really is like an institute almost. Which door? Which door? Oh, God. You know what I just noticed? Railings. I don't have any railings. Let's see, what would... no. That fits? And if it fits, well, you know. Beautiful. That's what we were missing. Am I really just standing in the middle of the room, contemplating my life? Well, here I am. Nice big empty house. Sleeping with two women. I'm a secret agent. And life is so empty. The floor does. You people are terrible. Look at you. This is why I'm doing these things with this guy. You people encourage it. All right.
Ugh, dark setting.
Cook something. Pasta again. That's all we ever eat is pasta. And then take a shower. Stank ass. We're off today. Yes. Alright, what I think we're going to do here is we're going to get these stairs. stairs to add. Ooh, fancy mega stairs. They don't look so fancy. But maybe they do. Townhouse stairs, mega stairs basic. This? Oh, and there's another lighting in here, isn't there? Maybe not. There we go.
La la la.
Yeah, that's nice. Nice big open hole for rain to fall in. You think that's too wide, really? I was going for the whole super mega stair thing. Only two, huh? That's what you guys think? Two? You're limited so badly that only two is what I should go for? Okay, two it is. I can't even see anything because of the freaking lighting. God. Oh, Lord, no. We need... Okay, you know what? Turn on. All lights. Well, right now I'm just working towards the basic floor plan here. And we're gonna leave that hole in the roof. It's good AC, you know. We're catching the summer breeze. I don't know. All right. God, okay, lighting. We gotta get lighting. We have to get much better lighting. Alright. Lighting for the foyer. Oh god, you know what else we don't have? We don't have a light out here. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's nice. Or would these be better? If I could click them. Can't do it. Maybe you can. Those are fine. Let's see. Now, where is that chandelier stuff? Okay. As right now, what's going on, Super King? Is he eating in the bathroom? Yes, because he's hungry and stinky. Those are instant noodles, and we need water for both things. So, yeah. Don't judge. Negative Ghost Rider. Here we go. Four plans. Oh, God, no. Nope. No. Undo. Hey, it's the gamer! It's the fucking gamer! Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the community here at SHP. There we go. Beautiful. Let's see. We want to do... That's fancy. You know, with the right wall, that may not be so bad. God, no. What? Oh, Jesus. Parasite God! Thank you very much for the, follow. That works. You see that and think bathroom, do you? Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Holy crap. It's like we stepped in the Wonka's factory. Paneling. Siding. Yes! Oh, God, yes. The inside looks like outside, and the outside looks like inside. This blew your mind for a whole new concept of housing. No, damn it. Looks like a murder house to me. Oh, it automatically... Oh! There we go. Oh, was on that crackhead's crackhead. Every time they're done crack, apparently. I don't know. What are you guys feeling about this? I don't think it looks too bad. Maybe I'm weird, though. Oh, that's nice. You know what? Maybe... Undo. Give me this. Give me the wallpaper back. Give me this. And, oops, need that. Now I need a wall lamp. That will work for this. Oh, wait a minute. That might work better. Maybe not. I can't change the color of that, could I? Nah, okay. That's fine. Sitting nook. Kind of horny white man kind of way. All right, let's see. I don't know, what do you guys think? I don't know, it doesn't really look like a... whatever. It's a love shack. This doesn't quite look what you would expect walking in, though, I think. You know what I mean? Murder house. Exactly. I don't know. It's not too bad. What do we have here? brown. That's not bad. The Punisher shirt. I like it too. I think we'll go with this. It looks a little better, personally, I think. I'm gonna switch out this chair, though. Oh, so this. Grab, sell, never been used. I think it looks good. Yeah, the floor is out of place now. What is that from? Why do I want to say that's from Family Guy? Metal. Hell yeah. Easy to clean. Whoa. Where's the damn. Can we get that in a different color? Apparently not. That's not bad. Look, it's got the design that leads right to the doors. It's not bad. That's bad. Alright, so that room is done for the most part. More will go in later, but for now it's fine. We need money. That sent us back a little bit. Man of Steel, it's probably been done. What? The fuck? Alright. We work today. Negative tomorrow. 12 a.m. Could be Punisher's. I don't even know what the fuck Punisher's house looks like. Okay. Thank you very much for the follow. That's right, we're going back here now. Welcome to the community. Oh, see, I don't even know right now. What am I? What the hell am I working on? I am playing a game. That's important. Square Tetris. That's very important. It's very, a lot of skill. Eight friends. That's going to be a real pain in the ass. Go ahead and just knock these two out. Fitness and charisma. I gotta make eight friends. I don't wanna make eight friends. Fuck friends. Sims friends suck. Thought they were tats. Yeah, surprisingly, I'm shocked how many people think these are actual tattoos whenever they see the marks. Oh, you know what? No, I don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. What I do want to do, if it's doable, this side or that side? Naz, the one. Thank you very much for the follow. There we go. What the fuck happened to the house? We moved. We moved. Steve. 40 white man, 69. We'll give you one as well. Touch iffy about you. Up, we're gonna sell this for $36. Fuck that, we'll keep it. There we go. Oh, the monument. Fuck, you're right. We'll put it in the backyard. Where is it? Wait a minute. Oh, you know what? I think it's here. Inventory. Let's see, that's Mortimer. Place in the world. Where am I? Okay, there's that. Shiny Make Productions. We gotta come out here for that. Go here. Place. Beautiful. All right, go back inside. Grab that. Put it back in the inventory. Also, did I place an urn in here? Nope. Okay, good. Right, monument to the father. I'm going to slide back here. Beautiful. Fits perfectly. Not odd at all. You can definitely stream on a laptop. I've seen plenty of people do it. Oh yeah, plenty of people do it. Who's this? God, lady. Back off. All right, put that away. Wait a minute. Put that shit back in the inventory. Good lord, man. Trying to get us caught? Alright. Why do I keep thinking we'll work today? Oh my god. That's phenomenal. Keep doing that. Check out this nerd. Alright, there's that guy again. He's following me, I swear to god. Who are you? You have no name. Oh wait, there it is. Trevin Scrub. I'm just gonna call him Scrub. Scrub bag. Alright, down with the walls. Where am I? On the computer. See, that's what sucks about when you get hired in the career, you don't work as often. I would still very much prefer to be making 208 an hour for 5 days a week. Steel 24X. Thank you very much. That's a slant. I'm running out of room on the face. What is this? That was Pew. What was Pew? Oh, good lord. That picture. I've seen that picture. The face freaks me the fuck out. I don't know what the hell y'all did to that in the editing, but shit. There he is. Again. That walk, though. Oh my god, I wonder how much my bills are going to be now. Shit. You are forever coming over here. Do you know that? You're starting to get annoying. Alright?